But I can at least get rid of two of them. And place the other one probably here. Yeah. And we can see if maybe, just maybe. That doesn't seem to be the way. Maybe I need to stab one that's planted. Let's go try that. Yep. Slightly painful. But probably very worth it. In the right conditions, so I probably need like a maybe? That might be a good place for it. Less on titanium, huh? Hey, you go get me some quartz. Okay, so what else do we got? Let's get all of that out of there as well. In fact, you can go there with those. Okay, so I need that. Save this in tech. Let's do that. And one more time to the Aurora. Is it my view or is the weather more green? I just read the time of day. Would be nice to get an upgrade for the sea mod, you know. That reminds me. Access upgrades. So that's not how you craft the upgrades. I'm sure I'll find out eventually. How do I recharge the simon? That's probably an important thing to figure out. Right, that's the wreck I just visited on the way back last time. So I'm fairly sure there's nothing else left there. Okay, we're getting close. Weather, very important. Especially when you're going into a ship that's on fire. So you need to do the same animation every time. And at this point they've already seen it enough times. Alright, I should probably try 4? Oh wait, oh, I had already. Okay. Is there something I can scan? I mean, I guess there is. Actually go that way for some reason. Okay, so we already determined that's not the right way. Right? It's too much on fire. Because apparently that's a possibility. What? Okay. I brought a lot of fire extinguishers this time. You're not gonna stop me. You on the other side, mate. Yeah, that's definitely a gravity gun. Is there any point in stopping this particular fire? Probably fucking not. But I'm doing it anyway. Yet there isn't anything. There isn't even anything to scan here. And that fire just started up. Okay, so it's apparently impossible to get rid of that. Yeah. That. No, that's not a way forward, definitely. This is a much better way to get rid of those things. Wee. Oh, there's like an entrance there, maybe. Except I'm not allowed to move that one. Yes, maybe. Nope, I'm just outrunning out of the water. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything I can do there, no? Such a nice tool. That doesn't seem like a way in either. Maybe I should have brought more. Okay, progress, sort of. Oh, there was a pathway over here. I never even noticed. Yay. Okay. So yeah, actual progress. It's nice to have another one and another medikit. Oh, oh right, I have some. Although I'm going to need food soon. That's amazing.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored and take a space walking with Gibby.
I feel like there's something behind there that could be important, but for now. There? Seems like I can. So, it doesn't seem like I can actually clear that open, whatever. Yeah, let's save the fire extinguisher for when I really need it, like now. was kinda stupid. Okay. Okay. No PDA. Oh, it's okay. What do I even do with this poster? I guess I can place it somewhere. Yes, yes, I know. I really should have brought the floodlight, not important. I got some info, supposedly. Data download Sweden data. That doesn't seem to have been it. Leaves me with one fire extinguisher. Not much I can do with it. Suppose I could drop over there. Fuck it. Oh shit. Did not mean to do that. Okay, I lost a bunch of stuff, but nothing too important, I don't think. I still have the poster. Sure, whatever. I'll eventually get that. Sounds really useful. Clearly, I had underestimated just how many fire extinguishers I knew. That must be the real problem, right? I'm not going to make the same mistake twice. Hopefully. Maybe, possibly. Well, my C-mode is indeed just waiting over there, so... batteries for this thing is... Not doing really well on battery, huh? I mean, it's lasted quite a bit, I suppose. I should go eat something first. I wonder if I can get some of the things I lost by... you know. Marble melons, I should probably... Okay, I just need to get over there. Shouldn't be that difficult. Right? Right! What could go wrong? Besides everything, drink some more water. I just realized it didn't even occur to me that using the C-mod might actually be something, I mean using the propulsion gun might actually be among the things I needed to do. Let's try to not die again and leave the C-mod stranded. That's kind of a pain, really. There's the upside down pod. I do hope I can soon figure out how to how to make the weather fabricator so I can get some better gear. As far as I can tell, there's a lot more things I'm missing or something. Should have known to begin with. What? No, I didn't want to pick that up. Yeesh. I want to pick this up. And like that is out of power. And that's... well, at least I mean, I need to go make more batteries later, but until then, well, maybe I can find batteries in here. Speaking of which, battery. So it's completely on fire up there. First of all, that seems like an important thing to do. Oh, random PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh boy. Let's first cut this open. Seems like an important thing to do or something. At least the battery for this thing lasts, a decent amount, I suppose. Also, more batteries. Everything's on freaking fire. Okay, I need my flashlight. Glad I actually grabbed it. Okay, that seems like an important thing to get. That's totally closed off, but I can go down here. That's a lot of pipery. It would be a shame if it were to, I don't know, explode on my face. This is a straight out maze, huh? It's not as dark over here. I get the feeling there's still plenty of things I should be avoiding. That looks like the way forward. Definitely glad that they decided to just gift a bunch of batteries for this, because otherwise I definitely wouldn't last. Repair tool. Did I bring my repair tool? Yeah, I brought my repair tool. Okay. So round by that way. Pink one there's this way. So much to explore. Still, it's a start.